Hi, my name is Rachel. This is my gardening show. And now it's time to start. So these are sunflower seeds. They have beautiful sunflowers. And let me show you some other plants that we got here. Come on. This is a cherry tomato plant, and you see these flowers? They are cherry tomatoes. They're my favorite tomatoes, so yes. Do you see this? That is a baby tomato. But yes, see all these flowers in this baby tomato are cherry tomatoes. They're the best. It's just because they're sugary and sweet. They're the best. So you can have fun with those tomatoes, but one second. Remember to pull the stem off. You don't eat that part. But remember, when they're all red, they taste better. This popcorn plant, if you rub the leaves and then smell it, it smells like popcorn. They have pretty yellow flowers that look like popcorn. These are strawberry plants, and they grow, and you put baggies over them so the bunnies don't get them. Wait until the more redder they get, the more fresher they get. So if you want them real fresh, you gotta leave them red for a couple days, and then they'll be tasty. So this is oregano, and if you rub your hands through it, it smells wonderful. And it's good for sickness, I heard. This is another herb that is delicious.
What herb is it?
I don't know. This is a herb box. Yes. If you put your hand on it and rub it, it smells wonderful. This is parsley, and let's see what else we got. This is purple basil, and it's the best. So you see that leaf that's broken? You might have to put some bug spray on that. Thyme. This is thyme. This is lemon balm. This one is some mint. This is a jalapeno plant. It's really good. Now can I show you some snacking peppers? See, this is a snacking pepper plant.
What's that mean?
You snack on them. Whenever they're not spicy. Is that crazy? They're like this little. That's how big they grow. They don't grow any bigger. That's how big they grow. Owie. This owl is to scare away the birds, but it doesn't work. Oh no. So these pipes go ding, ding, ding. They scare away the birds when they go ding, ding, ding. This is a Romo tomato plant. So this is a Romo tomato. I accidentally picked it off. Oh no. Big plant leaves are zucchini. See this right here? Okay, so these are cucumber plants. They will go up here. Have you seen a farm or something grow cucumbers up the ramp? I have. These are zinnias, and they are flowers, and they get really pretty flowers. These are asparagus. I like eating them because they are very tasty. This one's ready. Goodbye. Thanks for coming to the garden show of Rachel. Goodbye.